Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Yesterday, I told you,
dumbass. Shit.
You have got it wrong. So long, man.
Uncle Paul.
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Who's that ass? He looks so on you. Hey, ugly. Your face off.
You're gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that.
Whoa.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back. I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Get up, hurry up.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
You showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck! He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. You know, but Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. Might be... Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this game.
All right. See you. Bye.